everybody, welcome to my first session, and today we are gonna do science. So what we're gonna learn today is living things and non-living things. Living things are things which can breathe, move, feed, eat, and stuff like that. Well, let me give you an example. So I have my marker with me, but do you think it can eat? Do you think it can eat random things? Or do you think that it can breathe or like move? Like, I'm just gonna keep it here. Do you think it moves? See, I'm moving everywhere. So the difference between living things and non-living things are, so living things can breathe, like they really need air to breathe. Food, water, and shelter. Well, maybe you just randomly sometimes and you go and play in your backyard, you just keep your ball away, but then do you think it's gonna move and come back into your house? Or do you think it's gonna suffer when it's raining and when it gets wet? So well, if we were the ball, I mean, look, if, yeah, we are living things, but then if we are like placed in the backyard, and do you think that we can come back? Of course, yes. Well, I can walk. So, you know, yeah. So non-living things cannot walk, breathe, or move. So they don't need specific area or, yeah, to breathe. Let me tell you the characteristics of living things and non-living things. Let me write it down. Living things. So let's compare it. So living things. For living things, we need, like, for living, we need air. So air is surrounded everywhere, as long as there are trees. So air. And then we need water to drink and survive, for a thirst. Water. Do you think that we need food when we have water? Of course we do, because we can't starve. And they can move. They can reproduce. Yes. Now let me open up the. These are the characteristics of living things. So they have life process, they have excretion, they have growth, they have sensitivity. All living things. So life process. You basically grow, your height changes, your weight changes, and everything changes, you know. Excretion is just your waste, like basically your sweat, and you know, yeah. And growth is when you grow, like each birthday you age up, right? Like every time you age up, right? You don't be like without aging up, right? So that's growth. And sensitivity is like to, you know, like you feel the difference, like surrounded in your environment. And that's the way it works. But a non-living thing, wherever you keep anything or wherever you're gonna keep it, nothing is gonna happen. Maybe it might break, but it's not gonna move, it's not gonna breathe, it's not gonna eat, and yes, it's not gonna eat or anything. But maybe you might think, am I a living thing or a non-living thing? Well, of course, you guys are, like, everyone, like, if you have a hair, you can speak, you can eat, like even, yeah. You can eat, and whenever, you know, you have any kind of movement and you can eat with your hands and something like that, then you are a living thing. But then imagine about this marker. Well, do you think it can eat? No. Well, I'm not just, the marker is just not bouncing and coming here. Like, it's not gonna be my pet. But, but I'm the person who's taking it. So, for example, it has a magnet, it goes on the board. And I take it. It's not coming by itself. See? I take it. So they can't move. And so So animals are not living things too. And all living things have something called a cell. Cells are like very tiny particles which are surrounded in your body. Something like this. So us humans are singular cells, and there are other like bacteria and stuff which are but us humans have multiple cells, but bacteria and other things have singular, they're called singular cell. It's because they just have one cell. So plants also have life. They eat, and maybe so basically for like plant, so the way the process works, is there's something called oxygen and carbon dioxide. Us humans give out carbon dioxide, and then we get oxygen from the plants. I mean, also animals. So us humans and animals give out carbon dioxide to the plants, and the plants give us oxygen back. And that's the way life works. Bye.